Hello and welcome back to my channel, Far Away. Let's get started. All right, guys, these are the final parts of that Impala. Everything's ready. I already applied the sealer. So now I'm just waiting about 15 minutes for it to dry so that I can start applying that black base. And that's about it. This is something else. This is a wing from my 350Z. So the gun I'm using is my old trustworthy gun, the No Name brand. Awesome, awesome gun. If you haven't checked them out, guys, check them out. All right, let's just wait those 15 minutes. We'll come back. Here we go. 3 coats of base right there. Now, let me give you a tip of advice. I've been hearing how my gun is set up. I have the fluid wide open and I have the fan wide open. Everything's wide open on this gun. The air pressure, I have it at 28 PSI, and the distance of the gun is about 5 inches, more or less. 5 inches all the way through. That's how the gun is set up. That is how I'm getting these results. So it's ready. Let me wait about 15 minutes for it to dry. Then I can come back and start applying that clear. Another question I've been asked is, why did you change the air cap? Can't that air cap shoot clear coat? Well, let's try it. I'm just gonna leave it as is. The only thing, I'm gonna bump up the air to 33 PSI. Other than that, the air cap's the same, everything's the same. Yep, it can shoot clear coat. There you go. This is the first coat. This is the first coat, guys. It's not applied very heavy. It's just not a mist coat, but it's a lighter coat. All right, it's just so that the remaining 3 coats, and yes, I am applying 4. Reason being is that I'm gonna flow coat it. So I need to resand the whole thing again. But there it is. There it is. So can that gun with the orange air cap shoot clear? Yes, it can. I'm gonna apply 3 more coats, guys, and I'll bring you back once everything has been applied.
There it is, guys. It's been a couple of days of it drying, but it came out real nice, real smooth, really, really nice. Perfect. So now I'm just gonna let it set for a couple of days, come back and start sanding it for that flow coat. All right, on the next video, guys, that's coming up, that's gonna be, I'm gonna show you how to flow coat. Okay, I'm gonna show you how you need to sand the paint that you just painted, the car, and flow coat, how many coats you need to apply, and until when you need to stop sanding. That's gonna be coming up on the next video. But for now, this is it. Thank you very much, guys. All the pieces have been painted. We're good to go. Like always, have a great New Year's. I'll see you next on 2023. All right, thank you. And like always, God bless.